The acts in this video were performed in a safe, deserted place away from public. It contains graphical images which will be censored. We highly discourage you to follow what we did. The purpose of this video now is to show you guys what we've experienced so we can all learn from it. If you're watching this, please watch till the end.
This part of my like little storyline. Today like we're just going to like explore a bit. Wanna make things a bit interesting. I don't know if you guys are up for it, but any of you guys wanna go first? They're all broken. They're old.
This is when everything started going downhill. We had proper safety gloves, safety goggles, which I prepared, and I specifically told everyone to wear them and be careful. Let's just see what happens from here.
So, you go first. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want.
This happened. We just realized that he wasn't wearing safety gloves when he was supposed to, so he accidentally peeled his skin off.
Anyone? Oh sh**. Okay, sorry. Yeah, should have worn the gloves. Come on. Okay. Relax. Dimana? Sini ya.
As you can probably tell, I'm not a medic, but I tried my absolute best to help him out, and I felt really bad.
Can you just open this? Someone help.
I told you guys today to wear. Yep, you don't wear.
Okay. I think one more plus two should be.
Yeah, sure.
Cover it. Stop the risk, then bar it. Okay, you can't cover it now. Okay? Yes. I know it hurts, but just press on.
I mean the pain is coming.
Yeah.
Then he was losing quite an amount of blood. He started feeling dizzy and the pain was starting to come.
How does it feel? Sakit sedap. Yeah.
So Amin and I immediately took him to the nearest clinic.
I haven't got blood in my shirt. I just washed my hand. Never doing that again.
Dude, no peace.
Thank God he was all good and I still feel bad about it until today. The rest of the guys were still the place, but we've all learned from it. But what I'm trying to say is you can go so far with your creative content, but do remind yourself of the harm that you can do to yourself and to others. If you ever plan to do something dangerous in your film, which I highly discourage you to do, but if you really have to for the sake of the film, please make sure safety is on point for yourself and for your team, and make sure everyone is wearing them all the time. But with all that aside, all I wanted was to bring my friends out for the day and just create great content. I hope they still had fun and were still able to make great content out of the day. So thanks guys for your time, like the video, follow me if you haven't, and help me share this video around. Thanks again guys, and I'll see you guys in the next.